I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Fuel can.
Yeah.
Good. Closer look. What do we got? Still got this. And thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Who's that? Men coming!
Shit. Yeah.
Thank you.
No, 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 they can't. No, 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 can't hide in here. They see me.
Was that? Thank you.
Help! Hey! Hey, help! I need help!
Yes.
I got this.
Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp.
I'll go. Where? Show me!
Go toward Three-Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon.
I saw someone.
They know who. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Men coming!
One of the camps can use this. Damn it, sniper ambush. Ambushing. This'll do. A lot of ammo left. Out of patrol. Shit. do I get in there?
Thank you.
to the roof?
That's gonna bring them all down on me. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Here goes nothing.
I guess the trains won't.
anytime soon, yeah?
Yeah.
range.
Thank you.
That's it.
Hey, you're not answering the radio.
Yep. I know, I was...
Well, hold on.
No, I'm all right. Just trying to get clear, you know?
You're burning up.
Ugh, my head's pounding like a mother.
You're burning up.
No, I'm just tired.
Okay, stay here, rest.
I'll think of something.
Look, I don't need a goddamn babysitter, I'm fine.
Here, come here. I'll show you what you're looking for.
Yep, found it.
All right, come on, focus.
I am focused.
All right, so this one is called Lavandula angustifolia.
Lavender?
Yes, well, I'm still paying off my student loan, so I will stick with Latin, mm-hmm. But you could call it that.
Yeah, get your money's worth. Go for it.
Okay, come on, give me your hands. All right, so you want to put one hand around the flower.
All right.
And then put the other hand at the stem.
Okay.
Just like that, and then you pull nice and slow.
Yeah, I pulled weeds before.
Excuse me, sir, this is not a weed. You have to be gentle.
But apply pressure.
Oh, yeah, but not too hard. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Go. There you go, that's perfect.
And it doesn't smell very good.
Okay, you hold on to those, and I'm going to collect more.
So, why lavender?
Well, the guys at the lab are pretty excited. They think they have this subspecies, which might have mutated monoterpenoids, which produce a modified linalool that...
That is so... Oh, my... Thank you, Einstein. Thank you.
Sorry. It has a chemical that we can use to synthesize a new medicine for burn patients.
Where I'm from, the only weed used for medicine is the kind that you smoke. You know, Boozer knows a guy with a farm. It's about 3 miles up the road.
Oh, that's great. Boozer's gonna wind up in prison and take you with him.
So what else do you guys make? Like chemical weapons, WMDs, shit like that?
No. Well, at least not me.
Yeah?
It's in my contract. None of my research can be used for military purposes. There's more over here.
Wait, stop.
Oh, come on. The weather's gonna be great.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
Well, I didn't mean stop that.
Come on, what is it?
It's a long story.
Well, that's okay. We can just walk. I like walking.
So, why don't you tell me about your plants?
Really? Okay. Well, this particular genus is adventitious.
You want me to ask?
It means not native to this area. You can thank Ogden for that.
Who? Oh, shit, I asked.
Peter Skeen Ogden, first explorer to come through this part of Oregon. He and some of the other early explorers brought all their medicinal herbs and plants with them. Some got away, and now they're growing here. Mostly along the shores of small lakes and ponds.
First white explorer...
Oh, look at you, being all politically correct.
Don't buy into all the biker stereotypes you see on TV. We are actually quite charming.
I bet.
The MC's got a couple of brothers, one fully patched.
I don't think I've seen one person of color since I arrived in your strange little backwater paradise.
Yeah, Jack actually had some guys bust in from Sacramento just to piss off our skinhead rivals.
He did not.
No, he did not. I'm kidding. Jersey Jim's an old buddy of mine. Patched him and myself. We served in the same unit. Come by the clubhouse Sunday. I'll show you around. You'd like the guy. He's funny as shit. He makes a mean margarita.
Well, I have to be in the lab early on Monday, so...
I'll have us back in your bed by 10. I promise.
How can I refuse an offer like that? Okay, you try picking some now.
Lavender. You want me to pick lavender?
Yep. And bring me 3 plants and don't crush them.
Oh, I'm gonna crush him.
Come on.
Got one.
Good for you.
This one?
Yep, keep going.
Last one.
Great, bring him here. Oh.
For you.
Wow, gallantry is alive and farewell after all.
No. If he's not, then I didn't kill him.
Hey. Oh. Poor guys.
Hey, is that the one we're going to smoke later?
No, but this is the one we're going to drink. I make this killer herbal tea with it.
I'll bet.
Hey. All right, if you come over, then I will make it for you, as long as you give me a ride home.
All right, great.
You're going to be a believer.
And we'll grab a beer for myself on the way over.
Okay.
Deke.
Open up.
You got your radio on? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Are you feeling any better?
Oh, booze man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Your bike could use an upgrade.
Now, how am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
Hey, man, I got a lot of shit to do. Yo, so are you gonna buy anything? This should last you for a while. What, is something wrong? Hello, Deke. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Look me up if you need anything else. I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, Damon.
I was home, sick as hell, fever.
Hey, how's it
going?
I tried
calling my wife at work.
Jazzy.
Just got busy.
Bring some bounties in. Wow, a single freaker ear. Okay, then. Alrighty, then. One. Just the one? Okay. Wow, nice! Yep.
Try to get into town. Mobs it over.
Okay, see you later.
Well, you want mobs.
That's all I got.
I never saw my wife again.
Deke. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here, in the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow.
Think we're gonna run out? Guess we'll find out. I'm
just gonna grab some shut-eye.